So in this module, we'll be learning playground tool. So we'll close this project. We'll see what is exactly the playground is. We'll go to the session progress folder. We'll say 20.playgrounddemo. Now you cannot use playground because it's an extension to a file. So we'll say playground demo. Now again, you don't have to create any new Xcode project. Now when you click on the Xcode, you have something called get started with the playground. Basically, playground is not your Xcode application project. It's just a scrapbook where you can play around with your code. Or you can go to file, new, playground. Okay, so when I click, it says give me the name. So I'll say my name of the playground is my playground. I want the platform for the iOS. I'll say next. Go to your folder in session progress called 20.playgrounddemo and say create. So when you create playground, this is your playground scrap editor. Now basically playground is to play around with the code. So whatever line you write, the output will come immediately after the execution. So execution of your line of code will happen immediately and you will see the output. So you don't have to run your code again and again. You can write the code here, get it executed, check out your output out here itself, and once you're satisfied, you can copy your code into your Xcode. So this is a really very, very good tool developed by the Apple for using with Swift in this version of the Xcode. So in next exercise, we'll start playing around with some code in this playground. And it says place where people can play, isn't it? So you'll really find this tool very amazing.